los terroristas.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Fifteen, there's still time for you. Time to buy
your eyes, another blink of an eye. 67 is gone, the sun is getting high. We're moving on. I'm numb in nightfall.
Hi, I'm Zach Sibilovich, and I'll be attending Brock University.
I'm Jova Casciola, and I'll be attending George Brown.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Ditella, and I'll be going to Western.
Hi, I'm Evan Besmer, and I will be attending York University next year.
My name is Sean Cox, and I will be taking a victory lap.
Hi, I'm Sarah Barbash, and I'll be attending McMaster.
Hi, I'm John Bid, and I'll be attending Humber College.
Hi, my name is Ms. Ganyu, and I'm going to the University of Ottawa.
Hi, my name is Marcelina Malinsky, and I'll be attending University of Toronto, Mississauga.
My name is Jonathan Zagula, and next year I'm going to be attending Brock.
Hi, my name is Natalie Adamczyk, and I'm going to be going to the University of Guelph.
Hi, my name is Daniel Denise, and I'm going to Humber.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Cook, and I will be attending Ryerson.
I'm Ryan Lucy, and I'll be attending George Brown.
Hi, I'm Rachel Daly, and I'll be coming back for a victory lap next year.
Hi, I'm Erica Vandekubering, and I'll be attending Laurier next year.
My name is Tanner Blum, and I'll be attending McMaster University in the fall.
Hi, my name is Annette Markowitz, and I'm going to Ryerson next year.
Hi, I'm Natalie Deal, and I'll be going to Humber.
Hi, I'm Ronnie Susai-Fly, and I'll be attending Vernier.
Hi, I'm Cal Morgan, and I'm coming back for a victory lap.
I'm Alessia Farron, and I'll be attending McMaster University next year.
I'm Cameron Cotton, and I'm going to Humber.
My name is Lysandra Moreno, and in the fall, I'm attending the University of Toronto, Mississauga.
Hi, I'm Filippo Ferrillo, and next year, I will be coming back for a victory lap.
Hi, I'm Luigi Paris, and I'll be attending Fanshawe College.
I'm Sandra Friedman, and I'll be attending Wilfrid Laurier.
Hi, my name is Kyle Gill, and I'm going to the University of Waterloo.
My name is Samantha Miranda, and I'll be attending Guelph.
Hi, my name is Connor Humphreys, and I'm going to McMaster University.
My name is Michael Turk, and I'll be attending Guelph Humber.
Hi, my name is Nicole Lukaszewski, and I'll be attending University of Toronto, Mississauga.
Hi, my name is Brian Cash, and next year I will be going to the Canadian military.
Hi, I'm Samantha Gulley, and I'll be doing a victory lap.
Hi, I'm Zara Maum, and I'm taking a year off.
Hi, I'm Jeff Bay, and I'm attending Ryerson University.
Hi, my name is Agatha Ulowitz, and I'm going to be attending the University of Toronto next year.
Hi, I'm Victoria Penna, and I'm coming back for a victory lap.
Hi, my name is Nicola Cheetah, and I'll be attending Humber College.
Hi, I'm Paula Setting, and I'm going to Guelph next year.
Hi, my name is Vonda Mota, I'm going to Sheridan College.
My name is Rebecca Ramos, and I will be attending Ryerson University.
Hi, I'm Robert Wachowski, and I'm coming back for a victory lap.
Hi, my name is Angelica Banis, and next year I'll be going to Wilfrid Laurier.
Hi, my name is Alexandra Ponciano, and I will be attending Humber.
My name is Zachary Rush, and I'll be attending University of Guelph.
Hi, my name is Dorota Merida, and I'll be attending University of Toronto, Mississauga.
Hi, I'm Mark DeCetus, and I'll be attending Guelph Humber next year.
Hi, my name is Virginia Corse, and I'll be doing a victory lap next year.
Hi, I'm Violeta Senichuk, and I'll be attending George Brown.
Hi, my name is Teo Pangan, and I will be going to Seneca.
Hi, my name is Mariela Fake-Martinez, and I'm going to University of Toronto, Mississauga.
I'm Jesse Krypton, and I'm taking a victory lap.
My name is Ricky Lopez, and I'll be attending University of Toronto, Mississauga.
Hi, my name is Michaela Bradstreet, and I will be attending the University of Guelph.
Hi, my name is Anita Motor, and I'm going to be attending York University.
Hi, I'm Alicia Carter, and I'll be taking a year off.
Hi, I'm Michael Botello, and I will be attending the University of Western.
Hi, my name is Brittany Pava, and I will be attending University of Toronto, Mississauga campus.
Hi, I'm Ryan Mellon, I'll be attending Laurier.
My name is Claudia Emerald, and I'm attending Ryerson University next year.
Hi, I'm Natalia Papp, and I will be attending University of Toronto next year.
Hi, I'm Diana Ugovitz, and I'm attending Guelph next year.
Hi, my name is Maddie Moniz, and I'm attending Queen's University.
Hi, my name is Simon Tavares, and I will be attending York University next year.
Hi, I'm Julia DiBenedetto, and I will be taking a victory lap.
Hi, I'm Christina Shaw, and I'll be attending Humber College.
Hi, I'm Spencer McDonald, and I'm going to Humber.
My name is Caitlin Straub, and I'm going to be attending the University of Guelph at Humber.
Hey, I'm Philip DeSantos, and I'm going to University of Toronto St. George campus.
Hi, my name is Monica Rosswich, and I'll be attending University of Guelph.
Hi, my name is Sammy Mozahar, and I'll be coming back for victory lap.
Hi, I'm Ashley Slowski, and I'll be attending Donato's Academy.
Hi, I'm Quentin Corelli, and I'm attending Carleton University.
Hi, my name is Maria Cascioli, and I'll be attending York University.
Hi, I'm Gregor Chotnik, and I will be attending Ryerson University.
Hi, my name is Oliver Goska, and I'm attending University of Toronto, Mississauga.
Hi, I'm Dominic Gennaro, and I'll be attending McMaster University.
Hi, I'm Brandon Gattina, and I'll be taking a victory lap.
Hi, my name is Angie Calderon, and I will be attending Sheridan College next year.
Hi, I'm Andre Colangelo, and I'm going to the University of Guelph.
Hi, I'm Agda, and I'll be attending University of Toronto, Mississauga.
What's good? I'm Adam Whelan, and I'm attending Humber Lakeshore.
Hi,
Hi, my name is Chris Labracco, and I'll be attending Wilfrid Laurier.
I'm Christine Mandrano, and I'll be coming back for a victory lap next year.
Hi, I'm Marissa Yocum, and I'll be attending McMaster University.
Hi, I'm Angie Bernardo, and I'm taking a year off.
Hi, I'm Jade, and next year I will be doing apprenticeship at Aria Salon Spa.
Hi, my name is Agatha Donna, and I will be attending McMaster University.
Hi, my name is Danielle Pankris, and I'm taking a year off next year.
Hi, my name is Maya Papp, and I will be attending Ryerson University next year.
Hi, I'm Ryan Peters, and I'll be attending McMaster University next year.
Hi, I'm Eric Durant, and I'm going to Harvard Law School. Jokes and taking a year off, wish me luck.
What I'll miss most is seeing my friends every day, since most of them are moving away to university. Also miss playing sports beyond St. Paul sports teams.
What I'm going to miss most about St. Paul's is being given the opportunity to be a part of school play production.
The one thing I'll miss about St. Paul's the most is the hardworking teachers I met over the past 4 years.
What I will miss most about St. Paul's is everyone's smiles.
The thing I'll miss most about St. Paul is the bond that our grade has all created.
I'm going to miss the class of 2013.
Something that I'll miss about St. Paul's is doing crazy things in the hallways and at lunchtime and being such a close family of a grade.
I'm going to miss just seeing my friends every day and all the close friendships I've made.
One thing I'm going to miss about St. Paul's is seeing all the friendly faces in our school.
One thing I'm going to miss about St. Paul is Mr. Finnemore.
I'll definitely miss all the friendships I made. I'll miss all the teachers. I'll miss the friendships I made with the teachers. I'll miss the small class sizes. And I'll definitely miss how close it is to home.
What I will miss most about St. Paul's is participating in the Jamaica Exchange Program.
I'm going to miss the grade 12 populace of St. Paul's.
Something I'll miss about St. Paul's is Mr. Finnemore's morning reflections.
Something I'll miss about St. Paul's is lunchtime.
What I'll miss most about St. Paul are the many classes I've taken, like ComTech, and the many friendships I've made.
What I will miss most about St. Paul's is being in Studio 30.
The thing I'm going to miss the most is probably Studio 30.
Studio 30.
Studio 30.
Studio 30.
Studio 30.
Studio 30 for life!
What I'm gonna miss about St. Paul's is all the friends I've made, Mr. Finnemore, Roddy.
Hey everybody, it's Drigo, Mr. Drigo, and the most important thing I miss about school is the PIP program, which is, I'm gonna miss everyone.
Two things I'll miss about St. Paul's most are the friends I made and Mr. Finnemore.
What I'm gonna miss about St. Paul's is everyone and everything. St. Paul's has become my home and everyone has become my family.
The two things I'm going to miss most about St. Paul's are art and construction classes.
One thing I'll miss about St. Paul is all the amazing people I've met over the 4 years I've been here.
I'll definitely miss experiences like the Jamaican Exchange Program, feeding the homeless, participating in the 24 Hours of Hope, and I'll also miss all my good friends and all the teachers who made my high school experience a lot of fun.
Next year, I'll definitely miss the friendly atmosphere that was created here at St. Paul's by the staff and students.
So the two things that I'll most miss about St. Paul's are, number one, all the friendships that I've created with everyone, and number two, the fact that St. Paul's is like my second home.
The thing I will miss most about St. Paul's is seeing my good friends every day.
I'm going to miss all the experiences we've shared together.
One thing about St. Paul's that I'm going to miss is how close our grade is.
I'm going to miss twerking down the halls of STP.
What I'll miss most about St. Paul's is probably just how well our grade gets along with each other and just the positive energy that we share. I'm going to miss all my fellow graduates and just the fun that we have.
We'd like to thank Mr. Schmidt and Ms. Yakabuchi for all of their hard work over the past 4 years.
We would also like to wish you a very safe and happy summer, and good luck to all of you next year.
Another chance to turn it all around. Not save this for tomorrow. Embrace the past and you can live for now. And I will give the world to you.